Yeah, I think the biggest trend we're currently seeing is that, as we thought with the recent IPOs, while growth remains important, especially at scale, it also gets more and more important to look at your metrics, remain profitable as we grow, both from a gross margin, but also from a customer acquisition perspective, as we recently seen some IPOs that weren't anywhere profitable blow up.